Arbuckle had finished filming the last of the two reelers on June 28, 1933. The next day he was signed by Warner Brothers to make a feature-length film. That night he went out with friends to celebrate his first wedding anniversary, where he reportedly said, "This is the best day of my life." He suffered a heart attack later that night and died in his sleep. He was 46. His widow Addie requested that his body be cremated, as that was Arbuckle's wish.